It's the greatest hobby in the world.
John Schroeder officiates track and cross-country meets for kids in his hometown. At 66, this former high school athlete places a premium on staying active and healthy. Several years ago, a routine PSA test indicated John's levels were higher than normal. Doctors confirmed he had prostate cancer.
And I kept saying, you're a young guy, you should have surgery. And I kept on thinking, I'm a young guy. Why do I want to buy Depends the rest of my life? Why do I want to have erectile dysfunction?
John also struggled with ulcerative colitis, which could be aggravated by radiation treatments. That's when John learned about a new FDA-approved hydrogel to protect delicate tissue. It's called a Spaceoar.
That stands for organ at risk.
Radiation oncologists mix the liquid gel with an accelerant. In an office or outpatient setting, doctors inject the gel near the prostate. It solidifies in the body and creates a space between the prostate and delicate tissue.
Having the gel move the rectum away from the prostate significantly lowers the dose of radiation that the rectal tissues get.
That means a reduction in side effects like bleeding, pain, and incontinence. The gel stays in place in the body for 3 months and then dissolves and is excreted naturally. For John, the Spaceoar kept him on his feet and free of side effects during radiation and after. This is Marty Salt reporting.